Saints are on their business and the girls open 400 meters for the finals. 3-9-8 here is a record. Going fastest already is Heidi Day, number 506, Andrew High. Behind her though is Kira Lucic of Excelsior, Providence School for Dolphins of the Peace School. So High, of St. Andrew High, going well, already made it on top of Excelsior, with Lucic of Excelsior, traveling well too. So based on the standard, this should be High of St. Andrew High with a slight lead at the moment. Lucic, in her time so far, Tucker of Excelsior begins to step on the gas pedal. So Lucic now begins to step on her accelerator as she turns the ball. It's a pure Lucic by 2 barriers to clear from her teammate Tucker on the outside. High jump back, so too Gray of the Pink School. But it's a pure Lucic as she storms over the final fight with Tucker trailing and Hyde. It's a pure Lucic who's going to win it. Lucic gets the win. Ahead of her teammate Tucker, Hyde will be third, Gray in fourth, and Perron on the outside of Alpha in fifth. 1:01.28 seconds for Akira Nugent to get the win in the girls' open 400 meters hurdles. Tucker 1:02.35 in second, the top two in the event which was sponsored by Digicel.